Benny Goodman was a big influence on me, and so was Artie Shaw to a certain extent, but I related more to Benny Goodman's sound than I did Artie Shaw's. And that's an interesting thing I think about, because when you play an instrument, you dig it, you dig the sound, you kind of relate to it, you know, it becomes an extension of your character and your being. So I've always dug playing the clarinet, so maybe my mother was right. To listen to Count Basie records, which were the 78s, the Bluebirds, and I would lift all the heads, the thematic material from these recordings, and we played those in unison and thought that he'd died and gone to heaven. It was the greatest thing that ever happened, you know. By this time, when you're talking, I'm in my very early teens when I started to play, and I certainly, from the beginning, the writing for Benny Goodman's band by people like Fletcher Henderson and Jimmy Lunsford's band Mundy, I think was another, but I related to that kind of music at that time. And of course, then eventually Duke Ellington just kind of snuck up over the horizon, and that's been a very profound, right from the beginning for me.
The time, right about 9:45 out here on the coast, to play Studio C at CBC Vancouver. The theme, right about here.
I guess I've graduated from Lord Byng, and I'm maybe in my first year of university. And I'm playing on the CBC at this time in a small quintet that has an accordion in it, because at that time, Art Van Dam in Chicago had kind of set this sound with the clarinet.
These original stylings are by Ray Norris and the famed quintet with the Songs of Eleanor.
The radio show was called Serenade and Rhythm, and Ray Norris was the leader, and he was the guitar player.
This first quickie, which incidentally was dedicated to me, refers to Jack's Bag.
But I was interested in composition at the time, and I don't know why, but my mother said I would sit at the piano and just play and play, things like that. So I was interested, and I was getting the chance to hear what I was writing. Like, I wrote several, all kinds of arrangements and compositions for the Ray Norris Quintet.
That was a quintet special written by Phil Nimmons and entitled Jack's Back.